dominance went to another level this season. The way he anchors our defense is at a high level. His biggest steps this year, the way he trusts his teammates, and the way he leads on and off the court.
Yeah, Stephanie, great stuff. Seems like we've been saying it as Maxey hits a hanging fadeaway. Tightest
shift a little bit, and maybe some of those shots will start to fall.
You saw where Mikal Bridges fits on that list of players who changed addresses this year. Just absolute revelation that he's been as Maxey contorting his body. A couple of quick baskets for Maxey. Makes it a four-point game. Tobias Harris, by the way, had to sit down. He picked up his second with a strong rebound underneath. Embiid wants to take Claxton, who gives up a ton of weight on most nights, especially here. Maxey dials it up from the corner.
Finney Smith on Embiid, spacing the floor, and he didn't settle. He attacked him off the bounce and got to the rim.
Maxey, boy, once he turns that corner, and Grant, he's doing that against one of the...
Unable to convert.
Shot clock resetting. 10 on the timer. Embiid has not hit a basket since the 3:35 mark of the first quarter, by the way. That's Maxey trying to pick up some of this.
Right now, it's been all Brooklyn.
Harden, if you've just joined us, just 2 points, 1 of 6 in 17 minutes. Maxey's going to fire and buries it. Boy, where would they be without Maxey in his first half? He's got 15 for Philly.
You said it best, Maxey. Expect to see 76ers with the reaction on both ends with their effort.
Maxey off the offensive rebound. Tucker getting him another chance.
The Sixers are showing some life on both ends.
Tucker changed his mind. Maxey left open weak side. That's good. And suddenly they can't miss. His team, we're trying to steal one on the road here in game two. Johnson puts it on the deck, hounded by Harden. Two to shoot, Dinwiddie left open. And so far just hasn't been his night. Dinwiddie now 3 of 9 shooting. Maxey taking contact. A chance at 3 the hard way.
3 the hard way indeed. Just a blur out there. I play with a guy, Leandro Barbosa, who is so great in the open court in Phoenix. And Maxey, a one-man fast break.
Points in the paint tonight. Embiid, ridden by the double team, they find Maxey unaccounted for, and he bangs in another triple. Now with 21 points.
And the question is, do they double team? They haven't double teamed Embiid the last few possessions. You might want to trap him.
Here's Maxey, corner 3, got it! And that was all Embiid. Philadelphia is going to run that clock. 65 seconds. Harden bounces backside. Maxey.
Well, fitting. Fitting that Maxey there caps things off.